Welcome back to Video Gameplay Friday. We're gonna do King Griffey Jr. Slugfest. We're gonna be playing. We're gonna be playing against the Kansas City Royals. And I still got Koi Maki. I have no idea. Here we go.
Good evening. This is Dave Niaz, and welcome to Central Field. In tonight's game, the Kansas City Royals take on the Seattle Mariners.
So this is going to be a fun one. Up against Kansas City Royals. We'll see how it goes.
Let's play ball.
Exactly. Let's play ball.
Batting first, the third baseman, Joe Rendon.
Yes.
Now batting, the second baseman.
Foul. Save.
Batting third.
Gotcha. That was only a 74 mile pie. How can you miss that? Faster. That's just weird. Guess the controller doesn't work. Man, we gotta redo this again.
Batting fifth, the right fielder, Jeff Conine.
Oh, I know. Hang on a sec. Something just went screwed with the controller. Save.
Save. Batting third, the left fielder, Jeremy Giambi.
Yes.
Now batting, the first baseman, Jeff King.
Foul. Safe for home.
He's in that. Batting fifth.
Why nothing?
The right fielder, Jeff Conine.
And no, Noah's in third.
Batting sixth, the designated hitter, Jermaine Dye.
He's in there.
He's in there. Now batting, the center fielder, Carlos Beltran.
Oh. For nothing. Five nothing. Six nothing. Got him. 6-0. Oh my god.
The second baseman, Carlos Sheehan. Strike.
Safe. No, I'm not in second.
Second, the shortstop, Alex Rodriguez.
Out.
He's gone.
Hi. Freaking.
Batting third, the center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr.
Damn. Cowboy Griffey.
Strike two.
Ooh. Not this time. Ugh. Safe.
Batting fifth, the first baseman, David Sagi.
Oh. Out.
Batting first, the left fielder, Jeremy Giambi. Oh, got it.
Oh my god, when they do that. Got him.
Lead off batter, the right fielder, Jay Buhner.
Stay on first.
Batting second, the left fielder, Butch Husky.
Stay on first, stay on first.
Now batting, the third baseman, Ross Davis.
Oh, I was right in there.
Strike.
Oh, that was too early. Out.
Wilson. the second baseman, Carlos Guillen.
No, that's ready for the Grand Slam.
Batting sixth.
That's ready for the Grand Slam. And that's going to be out. Yeah. That's a foul ball. A long gone foul ball. Yeah. Alright. Yeah. He's got him.
Lead off batter, the center
fielder,
Ken Griffey Jr. Now batting, the designated hitter, Edgar Martinez.
Safe and safe. Go back. Go back.
He's in that.
Ha ha.
Batting fourth, the right fielder, Jay Buhner.
That's a good one.
He's gone.
Bad.
He's in that.
Yeah.
Now batting, the
he's out.
Carlos Feebles.
Damn.
Batting third, the left fielder, Jeremy Giambi.
He's in there.
He's in there. Batting sixth.
7-0.
Jermaine died. Out.
We need to pull a miracle on this.
Butch Husky.
Hey, man, if you're a pallet, get into the pressure locker
room. I know. Hang on. Well, that made it over the fence.
And a big swing for strike three.
Tully.
Strike.
Down low. And that's another one. What out?
Lead off batter, the center fielder, Carlos Beltran. Now batting, the shortstop, Ray Sanchez.
One strike.
Strike two.
Yes. Might be a double play. No.
He's in that. Batting fourth. The third baseman. Joe Brenda. He's in that. Batting fifth. The second baseman. Carlos Fingers.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I see.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
Rodriguez.
Oh, I don't.
Sorry.
That's alright.
Now batting the center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr. Strike.
Oh. Yeah. No.
Batting third.
If that would have hit me, I would have walked.
That is so cool.
Yeah.
Lead off batter, the left fielder.
Alright, we're gonna stop right here. We'll be right back. Alright, here we go. So. I was killing for that ball! And... yeah, hold it off, good boy.
Jeff King!
He's in that.
He's in that. Now batting.
Oh, wow.
Joe Brenda.
Damn, I'm getting my ass fucked. 10. 10 nothing. 11 nothing.
Carlos Feebles.
Oh, my. Drop to nothing. That's kind of different because I did a Wii U version of baseball and I walked the ball. And it's been long since our episode of Fast and All.
Strike three.
Take a seat. Batting second. The left fielder.
Ain't it? Now I'm getting my butt whooped. Just give me a medal of valor, just for trying this. Oh, come on. Yes! So get it.
Batting fourth, the catcher, Dan Wilson.
He's home. And I score, finally. I finally scored. Oh, an injury to the last.
Strike two.
Oh.
Ball one.
He's gone. Batting sixth, the shortstop, Alex Rodriguez. Out.
Oh my gosh! In order to make a real comeback, I have to score 11. Oh my. I don't think there's gonna be a chance of that, but you never know. A lot of things does happen in baseball. One and four. He's out. Don't swing. That would have been a ball. Out number two.
He's gone! Batting third, the first baseman, David Sagee.
And he's gonna be out number three.
Lead off batter, the center fielder, Carlos Beltran.
At one.
Batting, the shortstop, Ray Sanchez.
Number two.
Batting third, the catcher, Mike Sweeney.
Out number three.
They'll need a comeback of titanic proportion. Now batting the right fielder, Jay Buhner. Batting second, the left fielder, Butch Husky.
The first chance is pretty far on the board, and
batting third, the third baseman, Ross Davis. Out.
Oh!
Batting first, the third baseman,
double play. One out.
Batting second, the second baseman, Carlos Vives.
Pitch. Yeah.
Batting third, the left.
Now we really need a catcher. Maybe not. It's over already, baby. Oh, yeah, nice going, Pebbles! I gotta fix this. And that messes up the TV. Watch it, Pebbles. My cat got behind me. What happened? Oh, wait, I just... Time out, time out. Yeah, I'll see. Hey, man. Cat just messed things up. We all have already had it fixed. We're in the bottom of the ninth, so...
Carlos Dean.
Damn!
Batting third, the shortstop, Alex Rodriguez. Strike! Ball one!
The only
now batting, the center field,
one's gonna
do it. Jr.
He's got it, and it is over.
The Kansas City Royals come away with a win.
Baseball at its finest.
Yeah, 13-1. What a game! Look at it, 13-1. Wow. That's not even bad enough for that one. Well, there you go, folks. That is for your Gameplay Friday. We would, of course, like to thank you for watching. And don't forget to tune in tomorrow when Skype Saturday happens. But for me, it's gonna be something else, and then I'll probably do a video before Asnar. Then on Sunday we got fun field plans. Am I in? What do we call it? Random Sunday. Alright, well, I'd say I'd like to thank subscribers for being part of it. I'd like to thank you guys for watching. And we will see you all in the next video coming soon.